expert survivor from us. Geijer-Hissi. It's actually a collaboration between Geijer-Hissi and KONE. The date is the 3rd of August 2020. It has a black bumper.
Old.
From the A470, built in late 1983. Created in 1984. Amazing find. Let's take the lights. The basement floor is locked off too. And I think it's the only original elevator here. It says 1983 there. Also. Nice in Swedish and Finnish. This door was probably renewed in the early 1990s. Strange indeed. Really weird. Never seen anything like this before in my life. But it's still original. It's going to be inspected in next year, 2021, and it turned 35 years old in 2018. I didn't try the button driven. Well, I didn't try the healthcare center in Korsholm, Mustasaari, because there was a KSS size I saw outside. One part. But the main part I didn't try. Because there were personnel outside, so. Instead, we went here. Hotel Vallonia. Yep.